So hello and good morning student. In this video we are going to solve our chapter number 10, practice zone 1st and 2nd. So in my previous videos I had already explained about metric unit, how to convert from one unit to another unit. So I had already explained, and now we are going to solve our practice zone 1 and 2nd. So here in practice zone 1st it is given, we have to convert 1556 meter into kilometer. So this thing I had already explained, so how to convert meter into kilometer. So first we will write 1 meter equals to 1 upon 1000 kilometer. I hope you have already learned this conversion of unit. So 1556 meter equals to 1556 upon 1000. I have already told you that if 3 zeros are given in denominator, then we have to mention the point before 3 number. If 2 zeros are given in the denominator, we have to mention the point before 2 number from the last. Okay, because 3 zeros are given, it means we have to mention the point before 3 numbers. And now it is converted into kilometer. In this question, you can see 34 hectometer, we have to convert it into meter. So 1 hectometer equals to 100 meter, then 34 hectometer, we have to multiply 100. In 34, so you have to write it like 34 into 100, and the answer is 3400 meter. So this is the answer here you are getting. So I hope you don't have any problem in this question, because I have already explained. So in practice zone 2, so after explaining you have to do this question in a copy. Here you can see that a number question is saying you have to convert gram into kilogram. So here you can see I have already told you that if you have already learned first metric unit, then rest of the question in this chapter you can solve easily, because all the metric unit, all the method of conversion is same in all the unit. Okay, so if you have to convert gram to kilogram, so first you have to write like meter kilometer, gram kilogram. You have to write 1 gram is equal to 1 upon 1000 kilogram, 4562 gram is equal to 4562 upon 1000. So because 3 zeros are given here, we have to mention the point before 3 number. So here you have to mention your point. Okay, so I hope you are not having any confusion, and if you are having any problem in this question, then you can directly ask. So in next question, it is given that 1 decagram, you have to convert 4.5 decagram into gram. So 1 decagram is equal to 10 gram, 4.5 decagram is equal to 4.5 into 10. So here you have to do something different. Suppose point is already given here, and here you are multiplying. I have already told you that if you are multiplying, then point will go in this side. Okay, and if you are dividing, then point will go in this side. Here you are multiplying, and 1 zero is given here, it means point will shift after 1 number here. Okay, and if you are dividing and 1 zero is given here, point will shift before 1 number here. So if you are multiplying and 1 zero is given, point will shift from this number to here. So if point is shifting after all the number, I have already told you that we will write the number without any decimal number, without any point. So here the answer is 45 gram. Okay, so next is C number question. You can see that 897.1 is given here. So it is given here in decigram, and you have to convert it into gram. So 1 decigram is equal to 1 upon 10 gram, and 897.1 decigram is equal to 897.1 upon 10. I have already told you that if we are dividing and the point is already given here, it means we have to shift the point before 1 number here. Because 1 zero is given, we have to shift the point before 1 number. If 2 zeros are given, we have to shift the point before 2 number. So here is the answer is 89.71 gram. Here the method is same. So I hope you have already understood. Now here you have to convert hectogram into gram. 1 हेक्टोग्राम इज इक्वल टू 100 ग्राम, 49.77 हेक्टोग्राम इज इक्वल टू 49.77 इनटू 100, बिकॉज टू जीरोज आर गिवन हियर, इट मीन वी हैव टू स्टेप द पॉइंट इन दिस साइड बिफोर आफ्टर टू नंबर, मीन्स पॉइंट विल बी हियर बट बिकॉज पॉइंट इज गॉन आफ्टर ऑल द नंबर, इट मीन वी डोंट हैव टू मेंशन द पॉइंट. अगर पॉइंट सारे नंबर्स के आफ्टर निकल जाता है, इट मीन वी डोंट हैव टू मेंशन द पॉइंट एंड वी हैव टू राइट हियर 4977 ग्राम. तो आई होप द टॉपिक इज क्लियर. तो नाउ यू हैव टू डू दिस क्वेश्चन इन योर कॉपी. नाउ आफ्टर सॉल्विंग दिस क्वेश्चन वी विल गो इन प्रैक्टिस नोट थर्ड.